How to make a candidate record private in Tracker RMS. Make sure you're in the record that you would like to make private and go to the work and job information area. Below, you'll see a button that says private record, yes or no. Go ahead and click on yes to make it private. Scroll back up to the top and either hit save and close or save only. Please keep in mind, only users with the ability to view private records will be able to see that private record.